The Boeing Company has been awarded a significant contract to support the United States Air Force's F-15 fleet with the Eagle Passive Active Warning Survivability System, EPAWSS. This contract, structured as a fixed-price incentive with a firm target, cost plus fixed fee, and cost-reimbursable elements, reflects the strategic importance of upgrading the F-15's defense capabilities in a rapidly evolving threat environment. The contract, valued at a ceiling of $615,760,630, encompasses several key components aimed at enhancing the survivability of the F-15 platform. The contract also includes provisions for interim contractor support lay material, which will ensure that spare parts and maintenance materials are readily available during the transition to full operational capability. Overall, this contract represents a significant step forward in bolstering the defensive and survivability features of the F-15, ensuring that it remains a formidable asset in the U.S. Air Force's arsenal for years to come. On the active side, EPAWSS includes powerful electronic countermeasure ECM capabilities that can jam or deceive enemy radar and missile guidance systems. This is achieved through the use of sophisticated algorithms that can generate false signals or disrupt the radar lock, effectively rendering the F-15 less visible or harder to target by adversaries. The system's active components are designed to operate seamlessly alongside other onboard systems, ensuring that the pilot can maintain focus on the mission while the electronic warfare suite handles the defensive tasks. EPAWSS also includes a comprehensive suite of sensors that allow for cross-domain awareness. These sensors can gather and fuse data from various sources, creating a holistic view of the battle's pace. The information is then relayed to the pilot through advanced display systems, enhancing situational awareness and enabling better decision-making. The fusion of data from multiple sensors allows EPAWSS to provide early warning of potential threats, giving the F-15 a critical edge in both offensive and defensive operations. In addition to its primary function of threat detection and countermeasures, EPAWSS is designed to be modular and upgrade-able. This ensures that the system can be updated with new software and hardware enhancements as technology evolves and new threats emerge. The open architecture approach adopted by EPAWSS allows for the seamless integration of future capabilities, ensuring that the F-15 can continue to meet the demands of modern warfare well into the future. The development and integration of EPAWSS reflect a broader shift in military aviation towards network-centric warfare, where electronic warfare capabilities play a pivotal role. In contested airspace, where advanced surface-to-air missile systems and enemy fighters pose significant threats, having an advanced electronic warfare suite like EPAWSS is crucial for mission success. By providing the F-15 with the tools to evade detection and neutralize threats, EPAWSS enhances the aircraft's survivability and enables it to operate effectively in environments where air superiority cannot be taken for granted. Overall, EPAWSS represents a significant leap forward in electronic warfare technology. For the F-15 Eagle, its combination of passive and active countermeasures, integrated digital architecture, And modular design ensures that the system can adapt to the evolving nature of modern combat. As the U.S. Air Force continues to rely on the F-15 for a range of missions, from air superiority to ground attack, the capabilities provided by EPAWSS will be essential in maintaining the craft's effectiveness and ensuring the safety of its pilots.